happy Memorial Day. All eyes are still on subtropical storm Alberto, getting ever closer to making landfall in the Florida Panhandle right along Fort Walton Beach. That's expected later on today. It's still packing 65 mile an hour winds, and the worst of the weather is expected in the Florida Panhandle, Southeast Alabama and South Georgia. That's where they'll see the heaviest rain and the chance for some spin up tornadoes. For us, we're not going to be dealing with any of that today, which is nice for us, but we are pulling in some moisture on the backside of Alberto, and it is extremely humid out there, and that tropical humidity will be with us all day today. And because there is a little bit of limited moisture on the backside of Alberto, we will see the potential for a few showers and storms. They'll mostly be scattered in the afternoon and early evening, much like what we've seen over the last few days. So really not anything totally different from that other than the humidity. You will definitely notice that high of 86 today is going to feel really oppressive thanks to all of the humidity out there from Alberto. You can see Predictor Plus does not really pull in a whole lot of showers or storms for today. It will be very scattered. We'll see a few heavy downpours here and there, but widespread rain totals not expected to be very much for today or even tomorrow. And tomorrow, it looks like our coverage of showers and storms will be a little bit better, and that's as Alberto kind of drifts through northeast Mississippi, and we still pull in enough moisture on the backside of it to get some of these showers and storms going. But rain totals, again, not going to be all that much. Probably going to be hard pressed to even get 1 to 2 inches of rain locally for our areas. We're seeing the very heavy rainfall again in the Florida Panhandle and Southeast Alabama. On the eastern side of these systems, that's where all the really heavy rain sets up. So we're really not looking at much at all. It's just going to be very muggy as we go through the next few days with the chance for those afternoon showers and storms. 84 for tomorrow, 88 for Wednesday. Wednesday is just about the last of Alberto that we should be dealing with, and that's just going to be very isolated showers. Going to be hot and humid though starting Thursday all the way through Saturday. Temperatures back up to the low 90s. Lots of sunshine and we'll feel those days approaching triple digits for a lot of us.